Welcome to Bloggers Passion video series. In this video we'll talk about few essential tools that are free to estimate the traffic of any website. Let's get into the details without much ado. The first tool I'm going to talk about is SEMrush. This is a great tool, actually recommended by a lot of SEO experts to spy on your competition, to find out the best keywords and, you know, estimate the traffic of any websites, and to analyze the backlinks. Let us talk about how to estimate the traffic of any website. Just enter the domain of your competitor and click the search button. You'll get a lot of details like live update, traffic updates, organic keywords, ads keywords, organic versus ads update, and a list of organic keywords that are sending the most traffic to these to your competitors websites. Currently the problogger.net is receiving around 21,459 daily visitors from search engines. So, you know, this is not an accurate data, you know, it's not 100% accurate, but it gives you a good detail about, you know, how much traffic a website is getting. You know, that way you can analyze how much you can target if you want to build it, if you want to compete with any other top blog in your niche. The next one is similarweb.com. It is another free app, a free tool to check website traffic. Just enter any of the domain name that you want to check the website traffic. Currently I'm entering bloggerspassion.com. Let's check the details. Its global rank is 401,575 and country rank is 30,865. It's actually similar to Alexa ranking. Let's now look at the traffic overview. Here are the estimated monthly visits. Currently Bloggers Passion is getting around 55,000 monthly visits from search engines. Oops. On April it got around 75,000. So, you know, again it's not the accurate detail, but you know, it's something closer to what we actually get. So, you know, I would say SimilarWeb is a great free tool to estimate the traffic of any website for free. It also gives other details like time on site, page views, bounce rate, etc. So it's a good tool. The third one is Alexa ranking tool. It's a good tool, you know, that you might be already aware of. So, you know, enter any website URL you want to find out the traffic or keywords. You know, Alexa gives you a lot of details like Alexa traffic ranks, the countries that are sending most traffic, and, you know, bounce rate, daily page views per visitor that your competitor site's getting, and the keywords, top keywords. You know, you can just copy paste, you know, you can just copy and work on them to beat the rankings on search engines. You know, I tried a lot of times using these keywords and I did well. So, you know, here is again the search traffic image that gives you a good information about the percentage of visits to any enter site you are searching for. So, you know, currently it's getting around 25% search visits from search engines. If you want to find out more details about check website traffic for free, just enter the keyword and, you know, you will be returned with the Bloggers Passion top search results. Just make sure to click on the link to the video and you will be able to find 5 more different ways to determine traffic to your website. I hope you liked this video. Please make sure to subscribe.